Now streaming here on, looks like we're going to be streaming on one of the sites, and maybe Jennifer, you can gather some of this information. We can relay the link. There's a large funnel, apparently 6 miles to the north-northeast of Roselle. Funnel cloud now sighted, and so with this new tornado warning issued, chances are that the storm is either cycling, maybe going to produce something again, but this new tornado warning is going to include all of Pawnee County. We had seen that.
No, now it's starting
amazing
to point down again.
A cone-shaped tornado on the ground did not do any damage that we know of as of yet, because at the time it looked like it was in open country. That storm had dissipated as of 7:40, but this storm now rapidly regenerating, and possibly tornadoes could occur between now and about 8:15. So Ash Valley tornado shelter, if you have one, you'll certainly want to find that and get into a tornado shelter. Pawnee County and southeastern Rush in a tornado warning now until 8:15. And we're getting another report now. Michael Pear, spotter from Michael Pear, now reporting via spotter network of a funnel cloud 1 mile southwest of Sanford. The cone funnel now halfway to the ground, and another spotter, Ryan McGinnis, spotter 4 miles, this is a funnel 4 miles to the south of Roselle, 3 miles to the north-northwest of his position. He's also saying, yep, I see the same thing that you're seeing, that funnel cloud about halfway to the ground. Jennifer, not good news from a storm that already has produced a rather large tornado.
Yeah, absolutely. And that's what we were just talking about, Dan, that sometimes these tornadoes will lift, and then they'll kind of regenerate, and they'll start to drop again. And unfortunately, it looks like that's what's happened at this point here into Pawnee County, and then the new tornado warnings that are in effect that you just reviewed. So looking at a very dangerous supercell on radar and the rotation indicators as well. And again, the storm spotters are coming fast and furious, reporting a cone tornado on the ground and debris as well. Are you seeing that, Dan? Do I still have you?
Yes. As a matter of fact, I'm sending you an image right now coming from one...
And where was that image that you just sent me? That's from where?
This was just south of Roselle from Cody Tremblay. Have you seen...